compound interest is a surefire way to triple your money or lead you down to bankruptcy. In this video, I'm going to share with you how compound interest works and how it can be your greatest friend and your greatest enemy. Compound interest is also known as interest on interest. Come, let me show you what I mean.
Alright, so this is the compound interest calculator from the US Securities and Exchange Commission. Okay, so let us take a look. So let's say you invest $1,000 for 2 years, an estimated rate of 5% compounded annually. Look at this. At the end of the first year, you will have $1,050. At the end of the second year, you have $1,102.50. Okay, like what we calculated just now. So what I wanted to show you is, let's do a reset. What I want to show you is, let's say if you invest for 50 years, what is the compounding effect? Okay, so as you can see, it increases exponentially. Your $1,000 have increased to $11,467 just because you started early. So it's interest on interest. Amazing, right?
So as you can see, your money grows at exponential rate. The longer you have your money working for you, the more you'll have in the long run. Now that is why it's so important to start investing early. The reverse is also true because compounding can work either for you or against you. So let's say you are taking on debt and you are incurring 5% a year. Okay, that means it will compound 5% every year against you. And the compounding effect can be so much that it can overwhelm your debt situation. So it is very important to keep your compound interest working with you instead of against you. Now, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, remember to click the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.